Hey, kids, you out of there?
Yeah. Did Baird get anything out of that data?
Plenty. Right before the last of the scientists left New Hope, someone sent him a message from a lab in Mount Kadar, formerly known as Locust Central.
Okay.
I've done plenty of fighting in that place. This is the first I've heard of any lab.
Well, that's good, right? For us?
If you say so. Problem is, the message's origin point was scrambled.
Okay, we tracked the message back to the source, to whatever comm towers it passed through.
Knew there was a reason we keep you around. Just head out and see if you can find any towers to start the trail back.
Okay, will do.
Towers. Where do we find them?
We'll need higher ground, but that gate's in the way. Wait a sec. Remember that security clearance I mentioned? The one I didn't know existed? Well, Jack spoofed the bypass code from Niall's computer. We could get past that gate.
Let's see what's in this tunnel.
Yeah, can't be any worse than the ship we just saw in New Hope. He said, hopefully.
Can't see shit in here. Jack, light the way. Military trains.
The only operation around here would have been a storm when they attacked the Locust underground.
And these train cars might have useful stuff in them. Let's see what's in that train car.
Such a good idea.
Let's see what's in that train car. Could make this worthwhile. Found a COG engineer's old notes. Something about grind lift cooling systems?
Oh, yeah. They launched those grind lifts from assault barracks near here. You know, if we found some of that cooling tech, we could probably wire it to Jack. Add a freeze effect to his flash.
I'll leave that to you.
Well, this tunnel's tapped out.
And let's get back out to the skiff. Get out here. I'll boost you. Oh, that was an interesting detour.
Yeah, I say I'm ready to get the hell out of this.
Come on! They were from Uncle's village. Lena and Norsko. This journal says their new camp got wiped out, so they ran here. And got attacked again. We should try to find them. Tell them about Uncle. This'll work.
cover navigation.
Damn thing. Okay, Jack. Let's see if that code of yours works.
There it goes! You know, the old COG didn't get enough credit for its advances in big gate technology.
Come on, let's get in there and unjam it. Okay. Gonna check up here.
Shit! Kait!
Snipers up top!
All right, we clear them out. Then we deal with the gate!
Squawking!
Gonna check up here.
Shit! Kait!
Snipers up top!
All right, we clear them out. Then we deal with the gate!
Thanks, Jack.
Okay, we got them all. Now let's deal with this gate situation.
Jack, see if this opens the gate.
So, what do you think we're gonna find outside this thing?
Hopefully, the truth.
There we go. It's open. So back to the skiff?
Unless you feel like walking to those comm towers.
I'm gonna say no. Hard pass. I'll navigate.
One thing I keep asking myself. Why did JD change so much? Was it the coma? The guilt?
Jen got to him. Made us seem like the bad guys. And promoted him to captain, which... whatever.
I just never imagined JD was so... cock.
Well, he is Anya Stroud's son, remember?
And Marcus Phoenix's son.
Yeah, can't imagine why that would give anyone issues. Clear path to that tower?
Let's find out.
And that wind flare?
If we have to, we go through it, just like the last one. Marcus, we spotted a comm tower on a mountainside. We're on our way to it now.
Roger that. How's the weather?
What do you think?
That bad, huh? Be careful. Control out.
Let's clear them out!
Appreciate it, Kate.
Flinch, flush.
Shock trap!
Go!
That's all of them!
Into the cave! Hurry!
You heard Marcus. Kadar was Locust HQ. Maybe they're drawn here somehow.
All right, let's look around. Find a way out of here.
Up we go. Come on, we gotta be close now.
Hey, what if this tower's a bust?
I came here for answers. I'm not going home until I get some. Down we go.
You seeing this storm? It's not a carrier I'm worried about. Wait, I take that back. I'm loving this storm.
High ground on the left. Flank up.
Thank you.
revenge.
Another boulder!
Get behind something!
Goddamn thing.
Hey, watch. The necklace. That's a locust circle.
Yeah, I saw.
And if given the choice,
I saw that. Well, then, she choose them.
I get that.
I get that.
Then you know what to do.
Right.
Right?
Hey, whoa. It's me.
Yeah, I just want to find that damn Kadar lab.
Right. Well, we just gotta access data from the command console. You ready?
Figures. Console's not working.
Huh. There is power in here. Could be a blown fuse or something. Just need to access the circuit panel. Some kind of junction box up in the vents.
Jack, get in there and restore the power.
Jack.
Let's get Jack connected to the console. Get in there, Jack.
Unauthorized access. Security protocol initiated. Error. Security protocol inoperable.
Huh. Security systems on the fritz.
Let's just check the transmission data before it locks us out. So, we scan for a transmission that matches the one we found at New Hope?
Yep, that's it.
Get in there, Jack. Get in there, Jack. Get in there, Jack. Get in there, Jack. That's not it. Got a signal match. Northwest. It's another tower. So can we use that data to find the lab?
Not yet. We're gonna need that other tower to complete the trace. So what do you think? Should we update Marcus?
I'll hail him from the skiff. Let's just get out of here. Get in there, Jack. Weird amount of security for a comm tower, isn't it?
I don't know. You're asking me like I work here.
Think we can get out this way. That's one tower down.
Yep. So time to find the other one.
Sure you don't regret coming along?
What? Are you kidding? I'm doing everything I love. Skipping, freezing my ass off.
That's one tower down.
Yep. So time to find the other one.
Sure you don't regret coming along?
What? Are you kidding? I'm doing everything I love. Skipping, freezing my ass off.
So, I have a question. Boz, has he always been like that?
Always. Gotta be the toughest. Gotta be the best. Gotta be the strongest.
But not the smartest?
In that area? In that area alone?
Boss has got a realistic view of this.
Guess we're sliding down.
Average person would do if they found out the little we already know?
Probably why every first minister has covered it up.
Even Anya. She was literally the most honest person I've ever known.
So what do we do? What do we tell?
Maybe no one. What would be the point? The people behind all this are dead.
So do what Anya did. Nothing.
Kait, this is it. Come on, let's get off.
Let's get to the tower and grab that data.
I wonder how far that lab's gonna be once we isolate its location.
With our luck, it'll be on the very top of Mount Kadar.
Ah, that's an unfortunate and almost certainly accurate prediction.
Substation. Want to check it out?
Yeah, we should.
Look, by the door. There's a note. Those outsiders were attacked here, too. According to this, Norsko got potted, so Lena locked him inside.
Damn. From bad to worse, huh?
She says she headed to a radio tower southeast of here. We have to find her. It can't get any colder.
No. After all this, a vacation would be nice.
I would not get your hopes up.
There's our other tower. Looks like it's in relatively good shape, too.
Then let's head to it.
Okay. Question for you before we dig any deeper into this. Did Raina ever do anything suspicious? I mean, why does she even have that animal?
I've been thinking about that. There was a lot she didn't tell me. How she met my dad, why she never knew her own mother. All she'd say about her father was that he was bad. I know she grew up rough, but where she came from, it's a mystery. Obviously, she was hiding something. But what? And why?
Well, I hope we can find you some answers.
Yeah, me too. Get behind something. Swarm ahead.
Okay. We got a bunch of swarm on thin ice. You thinking what I'm thinking? Time to go loud! Splash one!
Things up here than I was expecting.
At this point, I expect them to be everywhere.
You're probably right. Let's just get to the tower. Hey, that'll work.
Come on, I'll give you a boost. Hey, what gives?
Sorry, got distracted. Look what I found.
Marcus, you know anything about a condor crash out here?
Matter of fact, wind flares took out a few of them recently. Probably some useful shit on those things.
Okay, got it. We'll take a look.
Open.
out of some decent stuff here. Come on, let's head for the comm tower. Huh. I was expecting more DBs in here than this. Maybe it wasn't a full fight. That or they wandered off.
Almost at the tower. Come on.
I think we just found that Condor's payload. Clear him out. And we got a Bastion, too. Shot track.
To that tower.
Down here.
Ugh.
Bastion! Another warden!
Confused about what we're doing, but yeah, good.
What the hell was a warden doing out here in the middle of nowhere?
Nothing good.
All right, time to find out if we can go 2 for 2 on these towers.
Down. Rejects. Out of commission.
How many goddamn DBs was that Condor carrying?
One problem at a time. Help me get this open. A similar layout to the other tower, at least. This should be it.
Yeah. It's a console. Same as last time.
Get in there, Jack.
Unauthorized access. Security protocol initiated.
Okay, that's not ideal.
We can worry about leaving after we get the data we need. Gotta find a transmission that matches the other signals we found. There, got another signal match. That's gotta be the lab. So we've got enough to find it.
Gotta run a formal trace, but yeah. You wanna tell Marcus or should I?
Let's just get back to the skiff. We can tell him on the move.
Jack, pop this lock. What the hell's this? Someone's workshop? Got something here.
A spectral scrambler. Oh, I got an idea for Jack. Check it. Jack's cloak can now make us invisible, too.
Invisible, huh?
You might want to try it here.
Yeah, let's go. All right, that's one problem behind us.
And we got a detail.
Come on, then. Back to the skiff. Not so fast! Snipers ahead!
If only we could turn ourselves invisible somehow!
Way ahead of you!
Let's take them down!
I gotta ask you something. Once you get yourself answers.
Yeah.
What then? I mean, what happens next?
What are you actually asking?
Look, I know you're not exactly thrilled to be in the COG.
Hey, if you're worried I'm gonna run off or something.
No. I'm not worried you're gonna run off.
Oh, no? Well, maybe you should worry. At least a little bit.
Oh. Great.
When we get to the skiff, let's tell Marcus what we're doing.
Okay, but I got another question. If you did leave, where would you go?
Pre or post-swarm outbreak?
Pre.
Someplace with a beach.
And post?
A bunker, 5 miles underground.
Okay, you got room for two?
Aren't you forgetting Jack?
Yeah, but
he doesn't take up much space.
What about you? Where would you go?
You know what? I have no idea.
Marcus, we got a location. If there was a lab in Mount Kadar, we'll know soon enough.
Okay, but I'll say it again. That mountain was Grub Central. We don't know what's there. Just promise that if you run into something you can't handle, you'll let me know.
Appreciate that, but we're doing all right so far. Delta out.
Hey, our coordinates are coming up.
Let's get off.
Wait a second. There's nothing here.
Yeah. I don't get it. Look, the data checks out. we're in the right place. Maybe Jack can, I don't know, use Pulse to ping the signal.
Worth a try.
Come on, Jack. Use Pulse.
Jack, look.
Jack, we need you. Pulse that signal. Come on, Jack. Use Pulse. Whoa. There's something under the ice. Nice work, buddy.
That's gotta be what we're looking for. But how do we get down there?
Not easily. Ice this thick, it's like concrete.
Not sure if this helps, but Baird says there was an old mine in that area.
Old mine? Blasting caps. Explosives.
I'll push the coordinates to Jack.
Thanks, Marcus.
All right. I guess we got a potential solution. Old mine it is.
You know, when Marcus said we were heading up north, this isn't exactly what I had in mind. Man, I thought it was cold down by Oscar's village. This is ridiculous.
What about your armor's thermals? They're still working, right?
Yeah, but my armor doesn't cover my face. My goddamn nose hair's frozen.
Thanks for sharing.
There, in the cliff, another crashed condor.
Thank you.
Kait, the mine's in the backwoods over there. Let's go find some explosives.
Okay, the mine's back here somewhere, right? Let's hope it's got something we can use.
Oh, sure. But that really depends on the type of mining you're engaged in. If they were doing hydraulic mining, we might find some high-pressure water cuts. But given the environment, I bet it's some kind of subsurface extractive mining.
Okay, all right, I got it. Down. There's the mine. Marcus, we're here. What do you know about this place?
Let's see. It's an old nethercut mine. Industrial, rare metals. Company got nationalized by the COG right before E-Day.
So no activity since the war?
No COG activity. Can't speak beyond that.
Okay, thanks. We'll be in touch. What's up with all this clear-cutting?
For the mine, probably. Just building material. Industrial logging's not really my area.
Whoa. So there is something that's not your area. When we get to the skiff, let's tell Marcus what we're doing.
Okay. But I got another question. If you did leave, where would you go?
Pre- or post-swarm outbreak? Someplace with a beach.
And post?
A bunker, 5 miles underground.
Okay. You got room for two?
Aren't you forgetting Jack?
Yeah, but
he doesn't take up much space.
What about you? Where would you go?
You know what? I have no idea.
Marcus, we got a location. If there was a lab in Mount Kadar, we'll know soon enough.
Okay. But I'll say it again. That mountain was corrupt central. We don't know what's there. Just promise that if you run into something you can't handle, you'll let me know.
Appreciate that, but we're doing all right so far. Delta out.
Hey, our coordinates are coming up.
Kait, this is it. Come on, let's get off.
There's nothing here.
Yeah, I don't get it. Look, the data checks out. We're in the right place. Maybe Jack can, I don't know, use Pulse to ping the signal.
Worth a try.
Come on, Jack. Use Pulse.
Jack, look.
Jack, we need you. Pulse that signal. Come on, Jack. Use Pulse.
Mm-hmm.
Whoa. There's something under the ice. Nice work, buddy.
That's gotta be what we're looking for. But how do we get down there?
Not easily. Ice this thick, it's like concrete.
Not sure if this helps, but Baird says there was an old mine in that area.
Old mine? Blasting caps. Explosives.
I'll push the coordinates to Jack.
Thanks, Marcus.
All right. I guess we got a potential solution. Old mine it is.
Said we were heading up north? This isn't exactly what I had in mind. Man, I thought it was cold down by Oscar's village. This is ridiculous.
What about your armor's thermals? They're still working, right?
Yeah, but my armor doesn't cover my face. My goddamn nose hair's frozen.
Thanks for sharing.
The mine's in the backwoods over there. Let's go find some explosives.
Okay, the mine's back here somewhere, right? Let's hope it's got something we can use.
Oh, sure. But that really depends on the type of mining engaged in. If they were doing hydraulic mining, we might find some high-pressure water cuts. But given the environment, I bet it's some kind of subsurface extractive mining.
Okay, all right, I got it. Down.
Kait, other side of the river.
I see him. Hold him off.
Thank you.
Should be good to go.
Nice work, Jack.
Lena, Norskull, I bet they were from here.
You could be right. That means...
That means we're about to have a fight on our hands. What's up here?
Sure looks like they're falling apart in here.
By the COG.
Gotta be finding them small.
Thank you. Here we go. Shit. As expected. Shit.
I can't believe it.
Let's just look around and see if we can find any explosives.
Okay, you ever think about what happens?
Do my best not to.
Yeah. Maybe there's some heart, some spark. It's still human.
There's nothing human. Just keep looking around.
Cross that bridge then! Come on!
Oh yeah!
Psyos nailed!
That's it.
Yeah. Let's head through that train and get out of here.
Hang on. Come check this out. Coming to this place was certainly a life experience.
Feels like we're racking those up out here.
I keep thinking about those poor people back in that mine. What you said in the tunnel. You're right. We should have found them.
Yeah, but you were right too. Can't help people who don't want to be helped.
Like JD, for instance.
Ooh. Yeah. Like JD. You think he'll ever be himself again?
I don't know. I hope so, but I don't know. Come on, up here. Skiff's back this way. Jack, you good hauling that phosphorus? Glad to hear it.
See? Growing on you, isn't it?
Jack's good people.
You just filled his small mechanical heart with joy.
Thanks for being here, by the way. If you weren't with me, this would be...
It would be hard.
Wait, are you thanking me or Jack?
Jack? I'm sorry, wasn't that clear?
Oh, yeah, that's a good one.
Marcus, we found phosphorus fuel. Del thinks it'll get us through the ice.
No, Del knows it'll get us through the ice.
Phosphorus? Be careful. It's nasty stuff.
Yeah, that's the rumor. Delta out.
You know, that ice isn't going anywhere. We could scout around some more.
I'll take that under advisement.
Oh, man. Now you sound like Marcus.
No, this sounds like Marcus.
I'll take that under advisement.
See? Subtle difference.
Yeah. Very subtle. Kait, one small detail. Once we get through that ice, getting back up might be tricky.
Then I guess we'll have to deal with that.
Solid observation.
All right, let's get this phosphorus cooking. It's called phosphorus.
Fine, whatever. You said it feeds off oxygen and water.
Yeah?
Yeah, we're about to expose it to a ton of ice, which is...
Oxygen and water.
Yeah.
Huh. It'll be fine.
What are you basing that on?
Thermodynamics. Reaction kinetics.
Somebody want to let me know when this chemistry class is over?
It'll be fine. It'll be fine. Come on.
Great. Safety first.
Ha! I told you.